guys, so my 30 days till 30. Today I am going to go get my DJ and my food and stuff in place. I have talked to the cake vendor. Cake vendor is set. 30 days to 30. I'm excited. You gotta stay tuned. I'll be coming back. Oh, that's zit under my chin, guys. But anyways, I'll be back with more. Every day I'm gonna do like a vlog. So as you can see right here, I am texting my DJ, make sure I'm locking it in and getting prepared to pay him so that he's set for that night. Check him out. He is DJ underscore show out underscore 313.
Hey guys, I'm back again. So today I will be going to put the deposit down on the hall. So I'm locking that in today. And I'm excited because now we have 25 days. 25 days to the big 30. Whoop, whoop. So stay tuned. I have more. I'll be tuning in every time I go do anything. I'll be vlogging every day throughout the whole process because I'm excited. It's the big 3-0.
Okay. Your party is 28th?
Yeah,
your balance 228. Is technically due on the 14th.
Oh, sorry. Set an invoice to my email. Party planning, ain't that right, Maya? We party planning? Hey guys, so we are still on our 30 days to 30, and today is day 8, and I am finally doing my photo shoot outfit. I have to get this photo shoot done in 2 days, and I just decided to do my outfit. But I have so much on my plate, I had no other way to squeeze it in. So I'm finally starting my photo shoot outfit, and then I'll be doing my birthday dresses. I know I'm winding down, but it's cool. So right now, I am currently working on the panty. I'm currently working on the panty part of the photo shoot piece. You guys will see a new episode on the behind the scenes for the photo shoot, just as well as the actual 30th day, which is going to be my birthday party. So, yeah, stay tuned. All right, guys. So, I'm driving. Today is day 14 of my 30 days until 30 birthday bash. And I am going to my first Yanni Steam. This is my first time ever experiencing this. I know it's like a thing that became popular, like, not recently, but it's popular now. A lot of people is getting more into it. So I'm on my way to get my first Yanni Steam. The name of the location is LAX something. I'll pull that up and I'll put the name of the location in the description box. But this is my first time, so I'll be back once I arrive. I'll let you see how everything gets set up once I get there. Toodles.
This is it. I'm here. I want to fill out this client interview. It's nice and clean. I like it.
Okay, guys, so let's talk bee sting. I loved it. It was very clean in there. Very, very clean. My phone died when I got in there, so I really couldn't get a full view of the location, but I will be going back, so I will get it the next time. I loved it. I will be back. It was very refreshing. It was a little hot, so I had to come up off the pot a few times because the back of, you know, the little thigh right underneath your booty, like, it was hurting. And if you look meaty like I am, yeah, it was hurting. Like sitting on, that's like sitting on the toilet for 45 minutes. And it was a 45 minute session. So it got a little, like, you know, painful, like far sitting on my back of my thigh for that long. But I really did like it. It was hot. She said that it was going to cool down. I don't think it necessarily cooled down. Unless I just was used to sitting there at that point, but I feel like it was still hot the whole time. So I propped my legs up a few times. Yeah, but I like it. It's very rejuvenating for the vajayjay. Steaming, rejuvenating the vajayjay. I like it. So I definitely will be back. It was a good experience. And again, like I said, it was really clean and nice in there. They had this really cute grass wall, like flower wall with like an LED like light. I'll show a picture. I think I got a picture of it.
So nice in here.
stupid, but I did like it. I enjoyed it. And I will be going back. Thanks again to LAX V-Steen. It's hair, skin and nail spa. I'm going to look up the name. But, yeah, I definitely enjoyed it. Matter of fact, where's my receipt? It is called LAX Skin and Body Wellness Spa. So that's the name of it. So, yeah, I enjoyed it. And I will be linking the info. I'll be linking the info down below on where it's located. But it's worth it. I will definitely try it, ladies. It's a good thing.
Guess what just came? My birthday shoes. I am so excited. I'm about to pop these mugs open and try them on. I'm about to get the box opening. But my shoes, what's today? The 18th. We have 10 days until my birthday. So we're down to 10 days of the 30 days to 30. I'm excited. Let's open these shoes up though. All right, y'all. So I got the box open. My babies are here. And y'all don't even know how excited I am. I just pray they fit. Let's see, y'all. Let's see. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, yes. These are about to be lit with my dress. Uh-oh. Can't be dropping my baby. But these about to be lit with my dress, y'all. I mean lit. Like lit. All right. I need to try them on. So, I need to try these on. Ooh, look at my babies. Yes, y'all. And I'm trying them on with a sock because my toes, I'm holding out. You know, I got to get my toes done next week for my birthday. So, they are not done. So, y'all definitely going to get a try on with a sock. But hold on. Let me unbuckle these and I'll be back. Okay, guys. I got them on. And they fit perfect. They fit perfect. I went a size up, like they said, because they run small. Unfortunately, I have a really big feet to be a girl, but yes, they fit perfect. Until 30. Alrighty. Good morning, guys. So today is day 22 of my 30 days till 30, and today is my photo shoot. I am not done with my outfit, as you can see right here. Right now, I am about to attempt to make my first booty. So this will match my outfit. And right over here, I did finish my hat. So this is my hat. And under there is my panty, which I have to serge and hem. But those two items are done. Right now, we are working on the booty. And then we will be doing the blazer. So follow me. And continue on this road to 30 days till 30. Hey guys, so I am on my way to my photo shoot for my birthday pictures. And I'm going to also use this picture for my hair Facebook and cosmetic page. Also my Instagram page, my custom beauty and cosmetics page. So this is going to be a multi-use page because, of course, I'm wearing my own hair and cosmetics. And then I'm also going to use this for my Taya Customs clothing page because the outfit that I made is Taya Customs closet. And I'm also going to utilize this picture for my birthday party favors. I'm going to use this picture to post when I come up off of my fast on social media as my birthday post. So, yeah. I'm in a rush, actually. I probably shouldn't be recording right now. But anyway, so yeah, I'm on my way there. And I will be getting behind the scenes footage when I get there as well. All right, toodles. See you later. All right, guys. I am at my photo shoot. I am getting ready to get dressed. I have my outfit here. I'm about to put my clothes on. You guys will get footage of me. Hey, guys. The shoot is over. It went very well. I'm going to show you some raw footage in a minute from the actual shoot.
I did my own makeup and my hair. It was really great. I can actually say that, even though like leading up to it was probably hectic, but everything about it was really good, like really good. I enjoyed it. So yeah, continue to watch so you can see the behind the scenes footage. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys.
Shout out to Paralee Vision for my video and photo shoot.
Hey guys, so I am back. Let's see what today is. Today is the 25th day until my 30 days till 30. So I have just received one of my packages and it should be the dinnerware for the party. So let's open it up and let's see what's inside. All right guys, this is the dinnerware set for the party. My colors are silver and white. So I have a 50-piece set, which is cool because I can only have 50 guests at my occasion for my birthday. So this is perfect. It comes with everything we need. Saucers, plates, silverware, napkins, and even a cup. So I got this off of Amazon. And yeah, cool thing. So I have another package that just came from Amazon. Let's see what it is. All right. Okay, so these are the rhinestones that I'm using for my picture frames. I'm going to do some custom picture frames that are going to go on a table for my pictures. I had did a photo shoot. You guys will see that in another video. But yeah, so this is the rhinestones for the picture frames that I'm going to do. That'll be in between each centerpiece on the table.
Oh, I so lied. I used it for my purse.
That's my ham. Okay, so this is for my red bottoms, world's best shoe, so protection. Okay, so what I have to do is put these on the bottom of my red bottoms, to stop me from scratching, you know, scratching the bottom of them up so bad. So that's what this is. So yeah, I got lots of stuff coming in or whatever, but yeah, that's it. We are really down to like the nitty gritty. Yeah, so if this is 25, we got 5 days. We have 5 whole days. 5 whole days. I'm excited. Like, I'm excited. Like, you only turn 30 once, right? So this is it. This is it, guys. This is it. We down to like the home stretch.
And good morning. Good morning, guys. Guess what? It is day 26 and all of my fabric is officially in. So it is time to start my birthday dress. Let's take a look at my fabric. 1 second. One pack, two pack, three packages. It is on a 3 different fabrics. Well, 2 fabrics and a bodice. So I am excited. I'm about to open everything up for you. There we have it. Okay, so we have spandex. We have skin tone mesh. We have an applique. A bodice. So these are the 3 I will be using to make my dress. Okay guys, so what I'm doing right now is I am about to cut out my dress. I started cutting the top already. Now I am about to cut the rest of the dress. I'm currently doing is sewing on the bodice applique to my birthday dress. Today is day 27, so we are down to 3 days, guys. And yeah, this is getting there. It's getting close. Like, we're officially at the home run now. 3 days down, and we'll be celebrating my 30-30. So that's what I'm currently working on right now. I have been working on this dress for about a day now. A lot of people probably will wonder why I'm doing it so close. I work my best under pressure. You will see the entire day of the party. So, I'm only giving you guys a sneak peek. Goodbye. Guys, it is day 29 of my 30 days till 30. And it is early. And guess what? I still have kids in my house from yesterday. Yep, I still have kids in my house. What was yesterday? My son's birthday. I'll give you guys a small recap.
Hey, turn around and say what's up. You best not look up. JJ, hey.
Baby,
get it, son. Hey. Oh, hey, hey. Get it.
But yeah, so, I will be doing my wig right now. I am about to start my wig, and I will let you guys get a snippet of the process as well. So stay tuned. We are down to one day of my 30 days till 30. This mama is wore out, okay? Stay tuned.
Okay guys, so what I'm doing is I'm filling up the pot for the wig. I have to boil some hot water, and I'm going to actually do the water dye method, which is easier as long as you got a 613 wig. So that's what I'm doing right now, and I'll be back.
While that water is boiling, what I'm going to do is take the wig, and I am going to remove the color just a little bit. I'm going to bring that blonde down. I'm going to tone it down. You're going to tone it down with the Shimmering Light Shampoo before I go in for the water dye. So, yeah. Hey guys, so what we're about to do is we're about to take the Shimmering Light Shampoo, and we're going to use that to pull some of the yellow out of the, you know, the blonde wig. We're going to bring this yellowness down. So, I'm going to take this. I'm going to put some in there. And we have to mix it up really good. Should be good. And also, guys, if you're wondering, this is a 613 24-inch deep wave wig. That's what I'm utilizing today. And I'm going to just stir this around. All right, lid off. We'll start there first. I don't want to do too much, even though I don't think that's a lot, but I'm still going to just be careful because you want to add a little at a time. You rather go darker and darker, you're going to go too dark and can't go back. You're just going to swirl that around. More, because I feel like, you see, it's in the roots, but some pieces still need more time to get darker. So I'm thinking This is the color I do want, but I need all the hair to get the dye work through.
Day 30. Oh my god, my hair is so thick. My hair is fully blow dried. Oh, I am ready for my birthday wig to be applied, but first I have to go get it braided up. Oh my god, this junk is so thick and super duper long. So I have to go get it braided. If you're wondering, yes, I will be applying my own wig. You probably won't get the whole process. I'll do another video on how I apply my wigs at another date, but for now, you get to see my before for my birthday, and then I'll give you an after. Yes, I use rubber bands. I know it's not good for my hair and it breaks it, but my hair is super thick, as you can see, and there's nothing else that tames my ponytail better than a nice thick rubber band. Yes, my hair might get a little tangled up sometimes, but hey, it's okay, right? Oh my god, I think it got longer, and if you see how much my hair come out when I wash it, you wouldn't even think that it was even this long. Alright guys, so I gotta get ready, I gotta get going. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll have more. Okay guys, so right here, I am at my makeup artist's house. This makeup artist is phenomenal. Her name is Just Jasmine 10 on Instagram. Be sure to check her out. I love her work. She always makes me look natural and at the same time not too, you know, casket sharp, if that makes sense. But yeah, like I like how she gives me a natural glow and she still makes me glamorous at the same time. So be sure to check her out on Instagram. And yeah, guys, make sure you stay tuned for the finishing look of my 30 days till 30. And check out my sweet _2fairy on Instagram. She's my cake designer. Phenomenal. I am at my event, and my event is pretty. Let me get a look. Pretty. Okay. Beautiful. I love it.
Gorgeous. Let's take a second and admire promising events for my decor.
This is beautiful.
And here is my entire outfit for the night. I was highly upset that I forgot about my fur, but this is the entire look.